Double
Dragon.
It's your boy Eggman.
It's your boy Lycan.
We'll be back with some new heat for y'all today.
If you're new to the channel, don't forget to like and subscribe.
And make sure y'all hit that notification bell so y'all can see our latest videos.
Alright, so I know a lot of y'all probably know this already, but Dragon Ball Super is coming to an end. We found out about this a couple days ago from somebody in Japan or whatnot, or a leak on Twitter. It's going to be replaced with something called Kitora.
When is this finished?
In March, G.
What am I supposed to do now?
I don't know, G. We're going to find something else, I guess. But, I don't know, man. I'm going to miss Dragon Ball, man.
I'm going to miss it, too.
I feel like we deserve some more epic stuff. They shouldn't be ending, and they should just keep going for the rest of the year.
Well, I think it's still going to continue.
What's up?
Aside from everybody else saying, I think there's going to be more this year.
Okay.
You do remember last episode 124, we did see something special.
That's why I'm not crying right now.
Should we drop them a screenshot?
Drop.
Yeah. So pretty much checking out this screenshot, you can easily see. We got, who do you have in the screenshot?
We got the Grand Priest.
Okay.
Talking to the Xeno people.
Okay.
Telling him next time he's going to, prepare a more high-spec God Pad so that they can see the fighters and stuff in slow motion. And different other stuff like that. So.
Okay.
You see, say, next time.
Next time.
Don't let that slip y'all vision right there. Next time. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be even crazier. So, that confirms that it's going to be another Tournament of Power arc coming. So, even though Dragon Ball Super is ending for now, we know it's another arc coming.
And if people who really pays attention to the writing of this series, pretty much, the anime itself, you can tell anytime the angels, any angel states something, or if it's the Grand Priest,
right,
that's technically the writers talking to you. I mean, just think about it. Everything Wiz has said in the tournament, it pretty much came to fruition, and he's pretty much giving you guys, the deets. Everybody has all these theories, but those theories are debunked the second Wiz speaks or the Grand Priest speaks. So that's the fact that the Grand Priest is saying next time,
we got some more Dragon Ball Super.
Let's go.
Let's go crazy, man.
Let us know if y'all think we crazy. I think this is some good proof. I mean,
facts.
Why would they say next time?
Right.
Why would they?
Easter egg.
I mean, hey.
Anyway, hope y'all found this informational. And, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate y'all for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Double Dragon, we out, man. Deuces.